I'm Keisha Hines Harris, and I'm a sequencing production associate. My friends, they ask me all the time what I do. They just know it's in a lab, and it's for the government. I work with DNA, the foundation of life, in my opinion. We're one of the groups that did the Human Genome Project. That was world-renowned, and when I tell them that, they understand completely. We get DNA from an outside lab, and it's large, large pieces of DNA, and we need to cut it into little pieces, and we want to put that into E. coli bacteria. The green dots are the E. coli, the cells that have the DNA that we want. And the picker starts to pick each colony and place it into a box. And if the concentration is within a certain range, we'll place it on the FX, and the FX does all the work. It separates everything from the cell and leaves the DNA and the beads behind, and we'll have complete total DNA. And once that's done, we're able to place it on the sequencers where we get all the sequence reads. This data that we're generating will one day possibly help me if I ever have cancer or heart disease or my parents or someone else's kids. So I think that's exciting to know that the foundation of life, DNA, can one day help us eradicate a lot of diseases. Oh, I like to travel. I like to scrapbook. I love to volunteer. I like to go see any type of show, whether it's a musical, a drama, an opera. I love it all. Art and science can go hand in hand. I always wanted to do science. My mom is a nurse and my dad's in engineering. My AP biology teacher, she really took an interest in DNA and wanted to pass her enthusiasm off to us as students. So I thank her for that. Out of all the jobs that I've had or positions that I've had before, this is the most gratifying position, absolutely.